ancient land, swept by the sands of time, a young warrior begins his epic quest to fight the ultimate evil. THQ and Eurocom Entertainment set the stage for Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy, a new action adventure filled with mystery, suspense, and a deep, compelling storyline. The game design veteran at Eurocom Entertainment are well known for developing successful franchise titles like Crash Bandicoot and James Bond. Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy gave them a chance to use their experience, depth, and innovation to create something entirely original.
In every aspect of the game, we've really tried to push the originality as much as possible, whether that's character design, game design, the way the characters interact with each other. Really, with Sphinx, it's been great because we've got the opportunity to do the game that we've always wanted to do.
Drawing inspiration from the mythology and mystique of ancient Egypt, the team freed their imaginations to create a stunning and intensive fantasy world with a rich diversity of landscapes, architectures, and characters.
It's a level of production quality, really. I mean, it's when you look at everything, the attention to detail that Eurocom's put in the game, that really inspires you to look every nook and cranny for things, and you're just exploring the whole environment that's, beautifully detailed, beautifully constructed.
At the center of the story is Sphinx, a brave and headstrong young demigod. Accompanying him on his journey is the Mummy, a reluctant hero who has special abilities and remarkable resiliency. The world of Sphinx is inhabited by over 200 unique and highly imaginative hand-animated creatures. In bringing these characters to life, the animators begin as actors, taping themselves for reference and carefully studying the nuance of every movement.
Nothing was off limits in terms of character design. We just let the guys run wild with their imaginations and just throw as many ideas in as possible. And that way we've just been able to cherry pick the very best ideas and use those.
There's a real advanced animation blending system that Eurocom's developed that really is what provides feature quality animation in the game. Sphinx moves so fluidly and so realistically, and he transitions from different states beautifully.
The result is feature quality animation with a level of expressivity and naturalism never before seen in interactive gaming. Rich and compelling score in Sphinx combines both Eastern and Western musical influences.
The music in Sphinx will be like a Western orchestral sound, but we're going to tilt it towards an Arabian feel slightly, so an Arabian kind of sounding scale is like based on the minor scale.
These haunting and powerful melodies draw the player deeper into the Egyptian fantasy world. Combining action, adventure, and platforming elements, Sphinx and the Cursed Mummy pushes interactive gaming to its limits in an exotic and challenging playground.